Hey guys, welcome back to How to Survive 2. After a long unwanted break, we're down here at Raymond. We are gonna do Stop Thef. My friend, my luck is terrible right now. Last night I got robbed. It has to be karma. I shouldn't have started this occult rites. It's coming back to bite me in the butt. The good news is that I think I know where the thieves are hiding out. There have been a few break-ins around here lately. Rumor has it the burglars have a hideout near the cemetery. Think you can get back what they stole from me? I know I'm asking a lot of you. My friend, do you accept? Really? That's great. Thanks, my friend. I don't have much left from the past, and it's crazy, but I really like those things. Mind yourself, though. I don't really know what those low lives are capable of. In the meantime, I'll keep an eye on things around here. Since Michelle came back, I haven't seen her. I'm scared out of my mind, but I have to open up to what I did. Yeah, I have to be brave. That's why I'm going to wait here near the altar, alone, defenseless. Listen, try to hurry, would you, my friend? Alright, go into town, find the thieves, hide out, and retrieve Raymond's things for some medical herbs. Engine housing, small electric motor. Whoop, whoop. Stairs. Running around this. Running back this way. Jumping over that. Nothing up here. Is there gonna be nothing down here? Nothing back here. Nothing right here. Of course not. Alright, there's gotta be something in this store, right? There's nothing in this. Oh man. There's no loot level. I'm gonna get some loot to kill you guys. Sorry about that. Nada. See? Silver container. Man. I can't believe ain't nothing in these stores. Come on. Piece of tire. I finally found something. And a bottle of water and some broken glasses. Nada. guy. What's wrong? You can't get me? What's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong? Are you gonna reach me? Oh. I didn't know if he would blow up to the wall or not. Bracelet. Do I have a time limit? Just making sure. Oh. Nylon thread. What's that on the floor? Orange juice. Oh yeah. Drinking some orange juice tonight. Tricked you. What's out here? Oh, this is the hot dog. Stairs. I mean, this would have been my hideout. Tell you what. Gotta move these chairs around. No fault. Stop chasing me. Have I been in these houses yet? No, there's a aluminum crutch right there. Why would I have left the aluminum crutch here? Oop, and a can of soda. Orange juice and soda. Oh man, didn't mean to do that, but it's okay. Sometimes it happens. Got a wooden board. All right. The dawn. Find the thief's hideout. Let's go. Am I tired? I'm tired. Let's take it easy. Take it easy. No more running. Nice and easy. Run! Oh, it was a dead end. Oh, I should have just slipped over. Oh. Oh. That's me. Am I getting close yet? Not yet. Graveyard. Objective updated. What? I found a thief's hideout. That's a graveyard right there. Orange juice. Plastic clamp. Neon thread. Batman actually has something in it. Oh no, this is bad. Never mind. Hey, give me that. Is that a dope ball? I'll take that. Not on thread. Roscoe and group. We got a pretty good haul this time. Pretty good for a stupid groupie like you. Hey. Thanks. Real nice. Tell me something. You're going to give all this to Kovac, right? Yeah, of course. Of course I am. But don't forget, Kovac said it was top secret. You shouldn't tell anybody what we're up to, okay? Oh, yes, of course. Spit up on my hand and shake it. Yuck. Don't spit on my shoe. Oh, sorry, Kovac's going to come thank me in person, right? Yeah, listen. Why don't you go home now? You're annoying me. Okie dokie. See you later, Mr. Roscoe. Shh, don't shout my name like that. Oh, and don't come back and go poking around our hall. I locked up the cemetery and keeping the key in the bedroom. Buy the key to the cemetery. This door. Let's check this house. Water bottle. Nothing. Upstairs. Upstairs. Nothing upstairs. Key to the cemetery. Oh. Casualty. Okay. Yikes. Yikes. Ooh, that was a lot of dogs. Take me a health potion. Whatever it is, bandage. Anything down here? Nada. Nada nothing. Hey. 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 Blow up. Oh, more dogs. Thirsty. Alright. Drink something. One for my multivitamin juice. Back on. me dolls. What do they got? Zombie dolls watching their place? Devil fever bar. Blood red. Come. Watch out, baddie. My bat buddy's gonna get chopped up. Alright. Get some stamina back. I'm all out. Man, this is like a big graveyard. Cinder block. Yellow flower. Haha. Blood red flower. There's a yellow one. Yellow flower. Thank you. it. Completed. Let's go back to camp. Confirm quest. Ooh, that was a long one, huh? Well, guy, there you go. That was Stop Thief. Ah, you got the shovel back. Please, the shovel, don't be mad. I'll do anything you want. Huh? What'd you say, my friend? It was stolen too old, so don't bring anything back with magic then. What about that terrifying attack last night, huh? Do you think the thieves drew the infected onto us to create a diversion? Oh, sorry, Michelle won't be coming back. You can tell me. You know, my friend, looking back, I think I almost lost it there. Michelle was never actually there. I bet you think I'm crazy. Thanks for getting my stuff back anyway. No, don't be sad for me, my friend. We'll all grieve differently. I just had a bit of trouble moving on. I feel like doing just that now. Keep my shovel. Do whatever you want with it. I don't need it anymore. Well, guys, that was Stop Thief. And I hope to see y'all soon. And How to Survive 2.
Thanks, everyone, for watching. Like, subscribe, and ring that bell to see more of my videos. Everyone have a beautiful day.